Well, Cameron, robberies are actually down about 20% in Winston-Salem this year compared to last year. But right now, we are in the middle of a huge spike.
Please just don't kill me. Take whatever you want.
Adam Asaf says his wife cried out those words as two thieves held her up at gunpoint inside Adam's Market on Thursday afternoon. Asaf showed us the surveillance video. A store employee initially tried to tackle one of the thieves, but they stomped him before they left with all the money in the register. Less than 48 hours later, another man came into the store and held up a different employee at gunpoint. This time, Asaf was in his office.
My gun and the top of the shelf. A bullet, I shot one shot from behind here.
He fired a warning shot into the door and then chased out after the man.
I've been in the army. I know how to use the guns. But I told you, it's not worth it.
Adam's Market is not the only business in Winston-Salem recently robbed. Multiple businesses have had to send in their surveillance tapes to the police. Five businesses total were robbed over the weekend. The Bojangles on Patterson Avenue, the Quality Mart on Country Club Road, Wing Zone on Ronaldo Road, and Jay's One Stop on Old Greensboro Road. Here's the surveillance tape from that store. A man pointed a gun right at the cashier, demanded money, and then walked out. The owner told us it's the second time this month he's been robbed.
My employee, you know, she quit from yesterday. She's not coming back, you know. She was so scared, she said she can't work anymore.
The police department admits it's surprised so many robberies happen so quickly.
They are very brazen, and that's why customers and clerks have to be very diligent in how they are watching their businesses.
Asaf says he's dealt with robberies before, but he's surprised by the time of day when these attacks happened.
Daytime. Daytime.
And we had two more robberies today, one early this morning at a hotel and one at about 1:30 at another convenience store. So that makes seven over the weekend, eight if you include the Thursday robbery, the first robbery at Adam's Market. And the police say they need everybody's help to try to find suspects in these cases.